Have you ever made $1 million with your talent? Have you? Have you ever fucked a bitch that's so fat lose your balance? Have you? All these bitches washed up, all they pussy got that mileage.
Oh, did you think I'm beating my meat? Well, I'm just cleaning my shoe. Don't ever judge a book by its cover. Anyways, hi. I'm Orbit Halo, and I am literally the definition of a retard. But also, now I am going to be wearing a sombrero. And now I am wearing a sombrero. Kill me. Anyways, you know, if you guys couldn't tell by the title, you know, it's pretty self-explanatory. Pretty much, it's just modded zombies trickshotting, you know? Pretty self-explanatory. If you don't get it somehow, well, you'll understand in like a few seconds. Anyways, you know, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you want, come sub to my channel. Self-promotion.
Can't believe I actually listened to dubstep like 3 years ago.
Same.
Well, actually now it's probably like 5.
Like Skrillex music?
Yeah, dude. The last time I listened to Skrillex was like when he came out with that like that one album. I can't remember what it was, but everyone didn't like it because it wasn't.
Well, you know, why did we stop listening to it when we can listen to it now?
I hate you. Stop. Okay, fuck off.
I hate myself. When your ball's deep in a country girl and she says you fuck better than my cousin.
No! You faggot.
Sweet home Alabama.
Anyway, you ever notice like country girls? They don't have an ass, and they don't have tits, but they're just like, their face is okay. You ever notice that?
Allah.
Are you using that to sync the audio?
Don't worry about it, you'll see in the video.
Yeah, I got you, fucker.
Alrighty.
Get out!
My God.
Now! Right now, swear to God, I will rank you in life. I need to go hit the box so I can get a weapon I want to trick shot with, because if you get another weapon, it'll just give you 3 weapons.
Yeah, no, but what you can do is you can go to main mods and drop items.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, and you can get the afterlife hand, so like, you can do some pretty cool shit, you know?
Helix V7 is the best zombies mod menu.
You know, why is it when you talk that I kind of pictured one of those like porno ads in the middle of the porno on the site? Something that is like shouting out a website in the middle of it, and they get really oppressive and annoyed, and they're like,
visit brazers.com for the hottest videos.
Oh, fuck, man. That was so close.
Felix B7 is the best zombie sniper.
Listen, I'm looking for fucking this best.
It's
raining
sideways! I just screamed my cousin over.
Oh my God, what the fuck?
That's what the people down south say all the time.
Oh my God, Flux. This is so dope.
What zombies menu are you using?
One where I can save remote locations.
Not really pay attention to what you get. Download.
You just moved to the doors. Flux, you're really concentrating right now.
Yeah, alright,
NIGGAS!
I just see that my fucking bullet trail from like a mile away.
Oh.
Wait, did he hit?
Alright.
Just don't mind what I was about to pop up on your screen. that's funny. That's cool.
Are you Jared from Subway?
Jared.
Maybe rent a nice fucking asshole. Hey, don't flick water at me. Ah, you asshole, don't do that. You're gonna fucking pinch me. Hey, you fucking stop with your fucking cursing, you dick. No, fuck you.
Shut up!
Stop.
Really?
Stop!
You're sorry, bitch.
I hit, but it was barrel stuff as fuck. And I landed somewhat, but there's like really no suit in this. I'll take it, I'll leave it on the video, but you know, it wasn't good. Oh, come on. Oh shit, they're on the lid. And I spun.
Oh, I hit! Yo, that was kinda lit.
Right, so that is pretty much, I guess, episode one, part one, whatever you want to call it, of my series. I hope you guys like it, I hope you guys find it to be creative. I think it's probably one of the more creative things in this community now. I didn't mention this at the beginning of the video, but I am nowhere near a trick shotter. I'm a sniper. But you really can't do too much without like creating series as a sniper. So it's kind of going to be like a learning process for me, knowing how to time my spins. Because, you know, I'm pretty fucking ass at that. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and peace out.